Wolf here again. Got a couple things on my mind here. You know, last night, as I got home, and was cooking my dinner, I happened to be watching the evening news, okay? The first thing that Trump says out of his fucking mouth when he was in Puerto Rico. Hey, Puerto Rico. You know, you just made us go over our budget. Really? When your high-bloated punk ass was in Texas, you were telling Texans, predominantly white people around that area in Texas, near Houston, that you were going to do everything in your power to help them out. Puerto Rico told you, tell them, you may as go over our budget. You were being very droll and sarcastic. What bothered me also was the fact that mayor of Puerto Rico, San Juan, I think was a mayor. She's governor or mayor. Anyway, I think she's mayor. I think she's the mayor of San Juan. But anyway, she was talking about getting, you know, about Trump needing to go out there and do this and do that. But she was sitting next to Trump when he made those comments. And do you know she didn't say a word? She didn't say she had much to say. You should have been telling his face what he need to be doing. She didn't do it. Nope, not at all. I had a discussion with a colleague of mine about Trump. Here's the thing. And he was like trying to be dismissive about, Trump is an idiot. And, you know, he said one of his advisors, one of the people on staff said he was a moron. Okay, we know he's a moron. We know he's an idiot. We know he's an asshole. Okay. The issue is, yeah, we know that. But the other issue is this. If you think about all the lewd behavior he has put out there since he's been, president, knows one thing he don't do. He don't give a fuck because he don't have any to give. He really don't. If you listen to the stuff that he says, like what he said in Charlottesville, this is bad for both sides. Are you serious? You know, it's just stuff that he says time and time again. Yeah, we know it's dumb as hell. But we also know that he just don't give a damn. Any president who really about the business of the people of this country and really cares about all people in this country, if they ever did, would actually act like they have some compassion. Trump shows none. At least not people outside of his base, you know. He really don't. He could care less. He could really care less. And it's the same with the bulk of his staff, too, as far as I'm concerned. They don't care. They really don't. You know? He doesn't have any compassion. He's not a compassionate person. He's an arrogant, bloated son of a bitch. That's what he is. I mean, yeah, I said it. Y'all map tappers was out there talking about Obama. You know. Oh, yeah. The former law professor turned president with a Rhodes Scholar Harvard degree that y'all talked about like a dog. You know. Even though he was biracial, you still talked about it. Not that it mattered if he was not. But it's just the fact that, you know, you're not supposed to talk about the president. Well, they talked about Obama for 8 years, like it was going out of style. Y'all didn't care about him. You think they give a fuck about Trump? I really don't. I don't. I really don't. This dude is, you know, he obviously doesn't care about the bulk of his constituents in this country. He really don't. this, and I'm going to get off the subject because I do get upset every time I even hear the word of his name because of the type of person that he is. You know? And I wish that already they would go ahead and impeach this guy. He's such a dude.